She came riding into Pittsburgh on an early morning train. The smoke made dismal patterns in the rain. She'd come up from Albuquerque, where her life had been a lie, and Pittsburgh seemed the only place to fly. The smoke tried to surround her, but she blew it all away, and soon it was a sunny Pittsburgh day. The Pittsburgh birds were singing when I met her there, and asked her if my lonely life she'd share. She thought for a moment, she smiled and said, oh no, not here in Pittsburgh. If we're to be married, it's to Albuquerque that we're gonna go. Now the kids and us are living on an Albuquerque plane. Now we think of Pittsburgh in the rain. Now we think of Pittsburgh in